sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary Celestial Wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Einar Yar played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
So besides Hilda's Vini and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Beargirl was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice. Welcome! I didn't know they could do that.
An enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Correct. Fitting.
There she is again. Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
Okay, here we go.
Empty.
Where'd they all go? Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
Called it.
Use a shield strike, brother!
Enemy.
Got some bypass on you. Be careful.
Here's hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on!
A double ambush? Okay.
Up the waterfall! She's still up there. Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
Aye, and there's that.
No. What we're doing right now? All of this? It's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skolnhati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes. I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine.
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Brother, we've taken a wrong turn. Our thief's gone skyward.
this? It's from Helheim. Timed almost to grab this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
There's some reason we're heading back through the village. There's a quicker path back to the den.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Back off on you! Be careful!
doing all this? What if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
Here goes nothing. Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Feels like they want us to use it at one of the altars.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Liking it less now.
Ah!
same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast, but not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Anhyar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
So, we report back to Hildisfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father. All the plants here want to kill us?
No. Only the carnivorous ones.
Who's that?
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blåsunder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bygvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
The fuse is but 30 heartbeats. That's enough. Once you see the signal, count it down. Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in
the Einar Jarl are holding fair in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves. And now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Vela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Alpha!
That wisp is replicating!
Freya's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freya, brother.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Careful, Kratos! trouble, brother. You're covered in bygones.
They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
In this realm follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed.
Perhaps.
Behind you, brother!
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive. Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Ugh! pass. We're Nidhogg.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nidhogg protects the tree's roots wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisbane and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it.